Next to Shepherdsville, Kentucky, where North Bullitt opened the postseason with a 5A first-round game hosting Atherton. Andrew Hadley throws a bomb to number 31 Austin Hayes for a touchdown and a 28-3 lead in the second quarter. North Bullitt advances to the second round of the playoffs after beating Atherton 54-9.